Okay, we are undercover on the front porch. Maintainer's undercover too for FEC's 210. The 210 is now right on through the 819. The 815 are in charge this morning. And Ashley in there. It would have a great spot to watch a train. The little dump truck and the combination on the trailer are back. We will allow this train to get safely on by. Double stacks. Wow. Bunches of them. A great view right here from the front door. Just zoom out, show you what the place looks like. Another Ashley. It's in England up there. More stacks. As they clatter across the embryo team. Work gang coming back in. They will have a pleasant day today. A little bit of dampness to cool them off. It was over 90 degrees here yesterday as they worked. This train, the 210, full of empties. Heading for Bougard to meet FEC's 109. There's a tiger in a well right about there. And some auto racks. Great cars on here too. One of those center beams is an opera window type car. Boxes, more boxes, a couple of tanks. And there they go to the north. Alright, 210.
942,
she says.
Hey, we keep maintaining calling train 210.
942. Yes, sir, I got you clear on
the line. Alright,
we'll finish it. Yes, sir. Okay,
yes, sir, safe trip. Tanner.
Wow, I love when the trains chatter like that. Crews chatter. Work crew will be waiting here for FEC's 109. A great spot in the rain right here on our front porch. Thanks for being with us at MP236.